soul is an overused term, but it justly applies to the big tenor saxophone sound of Gene Ammons, fondly known as Jug by his many fans. Born in Chicago in 1925, the son of the famous blues and boogie-woogie pianist Albert Ammons, Jug turned professional at 17, going to work with the big band of trumpeter King Kolax, with whom he's reunited on this program. In 1947, he joined the legendary band of singer Billy Eckstein, which at one time or another had in its ranks such greats and greats-to-be as Charlie Parker and Dizzy Gillespie, trumpeter Fats Navarro, drummer Art Blakey, and saxophonist Sonny Stitt and Dexter Gordon. Ammons then formed his own small group, and in 1950, teamed up with Stitt in a band which popularized the two tenor battles. The team split up in 1952, and Ammons, still leading his own band, became one of the most successful and prolific recording artists in jazz. In 1964, his career was abruptly brought to a halt when he was imprisoned on a narcotics charge which many believe to have been a frame-up. Paroled in 1969, Ammons returned to the jazz scene to find his popularity undiminished. He appeared with old partner Stitt at the 1970 Monterey Jazz Festival, has toured throughout the United States, and made a series of successful new albums. In this program, which reveals the many facets of his musical personality, Ammons is joined by King Kolax on trumpet, George Freeman on guitar, Wallace Burton on piano, Chester Williamson on bass, and Bob Guthrie on drums. From Chicago, Just Jazz, and Gene Ammons.
the mood just a bit, and by doing so, play a tune written by us a few weeks ago in dedication to my daughter. Her name is Rosalind, but we call this one Madam Queen. Right now, we like to slow the tempo down quite a bit, and by doing so, play a very beautiful ballad that I fell in love with upon first hearing it, written by a very young man, just 22 years of age, by the name of Mr. Jim Webb. We had the pleasure of recording this one a few weeks ago on the Prestige label. It'll be out very shortly. We'd like to do it for you right now, entitled, Didn't We? Thank you. Take it back, hang, ladies and gentlemen. Right now, we'd like to carry you back in the jungle for a while, if we may. You know, when you think about the jungle, the first thing you think of is all the bad animals that reside there. But I've always been an advocate of the fact that for any solution to any given situation, you always come up with the right answer. This being no exception, we took that same jungle title and added the right solution to the end of it. We had the pleasure of recording this one on the Prestige label. I'd like to give y'all a version of it right now, an original tune in town. The Jungle Strat. Hey!
Just Jazz came to you from Chicago.